Looks like we found the airstrip. Or what's left of it.
Yeah, it's definitely seen better days.
You can say that again. It's more crater than runway.
Are you kidding me? So we came here for nothing?
Maybe not. See that?
Oh, or a public telephone booth, eh? What a wee look.
Send up smoke and we'll be right with you, folks. Bronco Airlines. Seriously? Guess so.
So, find anything?
Yeah, we gotta send up smoke.
Like, with a fire?
Wait, you've never heard of smoke signals? Wow, what do they teach you in Midgar?
Enough.
Well, leave it to someone who knows more than just enough. This is taking too long. But I can speed things up. Come to me, airplane! Follow the smoke! Come to
me,
airplane!
Airplane,
follow the smoke!
Huh? What?
Look! Right on cue!
Well, I'll be damned!
Told you I'd speed things up. Over here!
Bravo, sir! Cosmo Canyon, please.
You talk? The hell kind of magic trick is this? Not that I ain't seen crazier shit on my travels. Now, how many of you got? Too many. But the old girl likes a challenge. With hazard pay, I'd say this is fair. And since I don't have much else going on, I'll be here scratching my ass till y'all pony up. Much obliged. Hop on board and sit where I tell you. Gotta make sure my baby's balanced just so. Hold on tight now, you hear? Fall out and you're on your own.
Of course.
Here we go!
President and pilot of Bronco Airlines, said Highwind. Pleasure having you aboard.
I must admit, I didn't expect to find a willing participant. You are truly a model soldier, my boy. I'd hold still if I were you. We wouldn't want any complications.
No, Professor.
Since you're so committed, I'm going to give you a special treatment. One that will surely make you into a hero. Once, this would have taken years. But now it takes a mere 18 hours. All thanks to me and my singular genius. I stand at the forefront of science, my brilliance a guiding light. Of course, we pioneers must be ready to do what others are not. Though even I wouldn't dare attempt to improve upon perfection.
Thank you. Brought you as far as I could. Hope y'all don't mind walking, because now you're on your own.
What about the next time we need a lift?
Send up a signal. Just make sure I got room to land. Happy trails to you.
The veil's this way.
Fixin' to fly? Prepare to be razzled and dazzled. Don't be a stranger now, you hear?
way to make tracks is on Chocoback. Chocobo for rest.
Need a lift? Hold on tight! Appreciate the business.
is to snuff out the rogue pair that betrayed our organization.
What?
Two former Turks, Rude and Elena, have kidnapped the president whom they recast to protect. Traitors are to be afforded no mercy. Their lives are forfeit. Naturally, the two of them know Turks' policy and will fight to the death. Kill or be killed. These are the only possible outcomes of any confrontation. Here's hoping you survive.
But aren't they friends? How can they go from BFF?
Probably gotta be pretty ruthless to make it as a Turk.
Yourselves to be born Turks.
Wow, what an honor.
We Turks fight as one, but our duty may require us to sever our binding ties. Which is precisely why.
Who's there?
Confirming personnel data. ID GAI 153. Affiliation, General Affairs, Auditing.
Whoa.
Certainly didn't expect to run into you here.
Took the words right out of my mouth. What in the hell are you doing here?
Shinra sent me to inspect the facilities. Wanted to make sure they didn't have any unauthorized visitors wandering around.
GAI 153? Records indicate the individual with that ID underwent formal training. Wait, are you a Turk?
That'll be enough probing. For my benefit, but mainly for yours. It was enough of a pain to cover up the mess you made at the reactor. Try not to cause any more trouble, okay?
Sorry. Won't happen again.
Anyway, I'm heading back to the village. Once you're done here, I suggest you make tracks.
There's definitely more to her than meets the eye.
Hello? You good?
Hey, Chadley. What happened to the proto-relic?
Oh, forgive me. And there. Incredible. It appears that by restoring the fragmented data, we were able to break the proto-relic's encryption.
Translation?
The potential applications are practically limitless. By converting matter into data distributed across a secure network, shielded from external interference, one could preserve said data indefinitely.
So is it real? Like, can I touch it?
Oh, of course! Behold, the proto-relic in its restored glory.
At long last, the Knave returns. Beneath the moonlight, in victory shall I revel. My Genji! Interloper!
Chadley?
None other. After analyzing the phenomena associated with your sudden disappearance, I was able to devise a way in which to join you virtually.
Virtually? No matter! Be gone, foul conjurer, or I shall make this place your grave!
Oh my! This is simply fascinating! I'm Chadley. You must tell me about yourself, and about this place!
You dare demand answers of me? Such impudence! A wanton display of disrespect! Lungs of wealth! Die!
What did I say?
This will not stand!
Chadley, you okay?
I believe so, yes.
Tell me I didn't dream that shit.
Correct. That was no dream, Cloud. You and I were there, together. Wherever there was, that is, I presume it was another dimension.
Nothing's ever simple.
I sense exasperation. I, however, am emboldened to solve this mystery. I only hope that you will assist me in my quest for answers.
Thank you.
for takeoff. Have a good one!